Hello guys, in today's video we will see how to install mods slash plugins into your Miner server. So let's get started. So what you got to do is make your server online, start the server, then go to edit server. You will see this menu pop up. Now you can see some tabs here like appearance, settings, plugins, file manager, etc. So you have to click on the plugins tab. Now you can see a lot of plugins here. It's like there are like hundreds of plugins here. So you can just search the plugin if you want, or if you are just if you don't know what to do, just go through this. You may find which will suit you. So for now, I'm installing the baby mode difficulty from Fundy. See, it's here. Now what you got to do is install the plugin. It will take a couple seconds. See, until a tick comes here, then you have to wait. See, a green tick is here. That means it's added to your server. Like if you click on installed, you can see it right here. Now what you got to do is restart the server. And normally it would take just a couple seconds or minutes to restart the server, but when you install a plugin, it will take a little more time. So just be patient. I'll meet you in the server. Hello guys, I'm back in the server right now. So let me show you that this plugin does work. Let me go near the hostile mob, like this powder. It just died. In this plugin there's a lot of features. Let me just show you the features, like, so you understand and trust that it does work. Now if I look at log at sim for a long time, you can see so if this works for you, enjoy, and also please subscribe the channel and like the video. It will help me out a lot. If this doesn't work for you, stick around for some time. I will help you troubleshoot the problem. Other than that, please subscribe the channel and like the video. Okay, let's fix the problem now if you are facing any problem. Okay, so if this doesn't work for you, do the following. Go back to the server, into the plugins, and see if you have installed any plugin. Like, I installed this only. There's no problem, you can install as many mods as you want, but just see that if one mod is conflicting with the other, then both of them might corrupt. So that's why it might not work. So like, I installed Fundy's baby mod. In this, there is one feature that hostile mobs die whenever they come close to you. For example, I installed another mod in which if any hostile mobs come near me, then I'll die. So in these two features are conflicting, so neither of them would work if you install both of them. So see that. Other than that, if it still doesn't work, it might be because you need another plugin. Like here you can see there's a, let me search, lucky block. Yeah, slime from lucky block. I tried to install it but it didn't work. So see, it's written here, it requires slime fun, which is another plugin, and this plugin requires CS Core Lab. See, this is another one. Okay, so in fact, for that to work, you need to install these both too. So see if the plugin you are installing needs another plugin. Other than that, if it's still not working, then there might be problem with the server. You need to reset the server. It will work then. Okay, please subscribe the channel and like the video. It will help me out a lot. If you are having any other problems which you think it could fix, then just comment down below. I'll help you. Other than that, bye.